And we have breaking news now. A truck with a trailer, went off a road and into an Indy apartment complex. This happened near East 30th Street and Fall Creek Parkway North. A person was sleeping in bed when this truck went into their apartment. That person was trapped underneath the truck. IFD says they went to a hospital. No word yet on their condition or what caused that crash.